Do you know this guy? Box out of the blue corner from Mi Familia Boxing. Please welcome Angel Carrillo.
They seem to have experience about their first fight, right? You know these guys? Introduce yourself really quick.
Name Lake Hervey.
John Leo.
Okay. You guys are great fighters. Come here. You guys are going to do commentary for this fight. Talk to the people. What are we watching? What are they doing? What did they need to do to win?
I think the guy in the red did outboxing. I feel like, yeah, he's killing him.
It's not easy. Boxing is not easy. 1:30 or 2 minutes. I don't know their level.
2 minutes.
Okay, so they have 2 minutes to land and throw as much as they can. You don't have 6 rounds, 8 rounds, 12 rounds. You have 3 rounds. And is it easy to get an 8 count or hard?
It looks kind of hard.
Why?
But if you land like around like 5 punches in a row, then you'll get an 8 count. But it's kind of hard sometimes.
And I know you had a big knockout. It's hard to get knockouts, right?
Yeah, hell yeah.
What is the key to get a knockout?
I feel like you just have to stay on them, keep going.
Timing, luck, placement. Listen, boxing, you guys know this better than anybody. Boxing is not an easy sport. It's 24-7, 365. You have to always train, no drinking, no smoking. You do training and conditioning, you go running. It's not fun, no glory, you know, glamorous. Sparring is fun. But the rest is just a lot of work, repetition. It's like learning to play a musical instrument. You know, yes, drill.
Keep going back and back. Gotta stay focused. Like a
lifestyle. Okay, in your opinion, who's the best pound-for-pound fighter in the world right now? Who's number one?
I like Shakur Stevenson.
He's the best pound-for-pound, number one. Who's number two on your list?
I think he's gonna be the future pound-for-pound. But right now, probably Terrence Crawford or something.
I feel like... I think he's the best right now, in my opinion, especially at his age. How he can stay on the outside and box, keep going outside and barely get touched. I like that one.
Shakur's special.
Yeah.
He's in everyone's pound for pound top five. He's a great. Gervonta Davis is a great fighter. Earl Spence is a great fighter. You have Usyk, Inouye, Crawford, lots of Jermell Charlo. He's one of the best pound for pound fighters. Benavidez is one of the best pound for pound.
Benavidez too, yeah.
Boxing's in a great place right now. You guys hope to turn pro one day?
Yeah, I want to turn pro.
If you could fight one pro fighter right now, who would it be? Who's the first name on your list?
I would like to challenge Shakur.
Shakur?
Hell yeah.
All right. Ryan Garcia fighting July 16th at Staples Center. Don't miss it. He's about to knock out Javier Fortuna.
Yeah, you think so?
I think so. Ryan, I watched him spar. He's explosive. He's sharp. He's dangerous. Speed and power.
There you go.
Breaking pay-per-view records. I hope it happens. That'll be a massive fight. Hopefully in December. All right. So what does Blue need to do? What does Red need to do?
Red just jab him. Keep it simple. Pop the jab. And then Blue. Nice.
Yeah. Moving out of the way.
Nice. Right there. That's what I'm looking for.
They slow down a lot in this round.
Nice.
Both of them. They're not like exchanging like a football. You gotta have good cardio too. With that 1 minute, 2 minutes feels like 30.
Left side.
Those 2 minutes be playing like forever.
3 minutes to it for like 5 minutes.
Hey, MMA fighters do 5 minutes.
Work your way out of there.
How big are the gloves in Amazon?
Oh, that's not too bad.
And everybody has their own headgear, I noticed, right?
Yeah. Stab him, brother, we had the late reaction.
I'm not sure. When you go to the Nationals, they let you borrow the jersey.
Is that comfortable? Do you like it?
Yeah, I like it.
Why?
Yeah, it'll be on it.
As long as it doesn't smell bad.
Yeah, and then it'd be all wet.
Go high, go quick!
But the face is open, no bar. I see a lot of fighters with bars.
Ten seconds, bro! Keep them there! Nice!
How you score that round?
I think red won two rounds already. I think he won the fight.
So, blue needs an 8 count.
Yep.
8 count makes the round 10-8, right?
Yeah.
Other than that, if he just doesn't win by knockout, he's lost. That's it. Yeah, it's boxing. You get the experience.
It's great.
But this is a pretty cool thing that WBC is doing.
Yeah.
It's very popular. It's a big show. Yeah.
Yeah, but they haven't done it in a full minute, I think, because of
COVID.
Yeah.
All right, we're up to the last round.
This next fight is going to be a good fight.
This is 14, right?
Yeah, this guy's going to fight, and he's going to fight.
Which guy?
The one in blue. That kid's good too.
Lizard from Lancaster. He has a lot of fights. He told me like 40 fights, I think.
Yeah.
One thing about boxing, you never stop learning. You never stop learning. There's always something new every day, huh?
Yep.
It's not easy. Basketball's easy. Soccer's easy. Baseball's easy. Football's easy. It is. ESPN did a study out of 50 sports. Boxing was one, and like MMA was two.
It's an art, it's not just a skill. Get back to him, get ready to check him, double step, double step, get ready to get hit and don't get hit, not easy. Set back shoulder, pull, use your jab, nice, sit your body, get ready, roll, breathe, relax yourself, see everything happens, watching this, makes you guys want to jump in there right now.
But the ringside belt and amateurs and nice amateur belt.
Keep it out of there. Keep it to the angle to the left.
He's fighting for a belt.
Nice. Here you go.
Step. Yes. Nice floor. Use your hips. Shoulder.
Step.
Go for it.
Get your angle. Get your closer. Shuffle.
Gassed out.
Don't wait, Jonathan. Don't wait.
You know their names or not?
Nah, I'm not sure.
10 seconds. Don't wait. 5 seconds. 4.
All right, there you have it. Red won this fight.